Well, I was playing volleyball and just took a serve and stepped forward and down I went. I've never ever had any trouble with my ankle at all, and it just popped. I did it on Monday. I got an appointment with Dr. Rudolph on Wednesday.
When Melanie first presented to the office, it was pretty clear that she suffered an acute Achilles tendon rupture. The normal course of treatment is usually surgical. The surgery is an outpatient procedure. I make a small incision over the tendon and then pull those ends of the tendons together again.
I was home early afternoon. I have never went through surgery and came out of surgery feeling so good.
Melanie was the perfect patient. She followed directions, which is the one thing we really love. She stayed off of it for those first 3 weeks. We got her into her walking boot. She started therapy and she progressed beautifully right through therapy.
I love to walk, and my big thing was to be able to walk fast. So he was great. He did an awesome job.